ground to cockpit. We're already down here and standing by.
Okay, please confirm that the doors are closed, the cargo doors are checked and locked, the gear pins are removed and stowed, and the steering bypass pin is installed.
That's confirmed. Passenger and cargo doors are closed and locked, pins are removed, and the steering bypass pin is installed.
Thanks. And are we cleared to pressurize?
Affirmative. You're clear to pressurize.
Doors are in auto.
Check.
Ramp control, KLM 343 is ready for the push and start.
KLM 343, roger, you are cleared for the push and start.
Cleared for the push and start.
Before start checklist, please.
Flight deck door.
Closed and locked.
Fuel.
209.8 pounds. Is indicated in sign 4 and is sufficient for the flight.
Passenger signs.
On and auto.
MCP.
V2. 190. Heading is set to 220. And the altitude is set to 4800.
CDU pre-flight.
Okay,
completed.
Hold on as trim. We prepare the aircraft for pushback.
4 units set. 0 and 0.
Taxi and takeoff brief.
Completed.
Beacon.
On both.
Before start checklist complete.
Please release parking brakes. Okay, starting pushback.
Start 4 and 3, please.
Roger. Turning 4 and 3. Recall.
Checked. Start 1 and 2, please.
Roger. Turning 1 and 2.
APU off. Missile engine anti ice is not required.
Good starts.
That's 4 good starts. You're cleared to disconnect with hand signals on the left. Thanks for your help.
Roger. Hand signals will be on the left side. Have a
checked.
Safe flight.
You are clear for taxi. Please wait for my hand signal on the right hand side. Goodbye.
Select flaps 20, please. We're clear of the ground equipment on the left. Before taxi checklist, please.
Anti-ice.
Off.
Recall.
Checked.
Auto brake.
RTO.
Flight control.
Checked.
Ground equipment.
Clear.
Before taxi checklist complete.
Thanks. I'll get the taxi light if you can get the taxi clearance, please. I'm off ATC for the PA. Ladies and gentlemen from the flight deck, we're presently number one for the runway and we should be on our way in just a few moments. Thank you for flying with us today. We do appreciate your business.
Clear for takeoff, runway 9er, KLM 8728 heavy.
Cabin is secure and I'm ready for the before takeoff checklist when you are.
Can I have the before takeoff checklist?
Cabin clearance.
Received.
Flaps.
20 and 20 set.
Before takeoff checklist complete.
Juliana Tower, 978.0 miles west.
Runway entry procedure, please.
Takeoff thrust limit of 107.9. Looks good. Position is checked and we're lining up on 10.
All set. Here we go.
Takeoff power set.
Confirmed.
Cleared to land, runway 9er.
80 knots.
Confirmed.
V1. Rotate. Positive climb.
Gear up.
Jeez.
Flap 10. Hey Steve, I hear you're working on your instrument instructor's license, is that right?
Yes, I've been doing a little bit of instructing on the side. Decided after talking to the guys down at the local FBO, doing some instrument instruction will help me afford some of the gas that I need in my boat. Anyway, it looks like it'll be fun.
Flap 10, please. Gear down, flap 20. Flap 30. Landing checklist, please.
Cabin clearance.
Received.
Speed brake.
Armed.
Landing gear.
Down.
Flaps.
30 and 30.
Landing checklist complete.
Land.
Descent rate.
Visual.
Check. Descent rate is 1,400 feet per minute.
1,000.
Five hundred feet above ground.
Stable.
400 minimums. 300. 200. 100. 50. 40. 30. 20. 10.
Seventy knots.
KLM 872 heavy, exit runway wind able.
Flap speed, descent rate. 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 Descent rate. Flap speed, descent rate. Flap speed, descent rate. flap speed, descent rate. Flap speed.
After landing checklist, please.
Thank you.
taxi speed.
APU on the buses, please.
John, I'm ready for the shutdown.
Shutdown checklist, please.
Okay. Locks in position.
Go ahead, ground.
Hi, Captain. The chocks are in now. Any defects with the plane?
Yeah, she's a good ship. No defects on her.
Sounds good. Talk to you later.
Okay, talk to you later.
Parking brake.
Set.
Hydraulic panel.
Set.
Anti-ice.
Off.
Fuel control switches.
Cut off.
Fuel pumps.
Off.
Aft cargo heat.
Off.
Shutdown checklist complete.
All right, Steve, let's get the flock out of here and go grab a beer.
Sounds good to me.